I will ask you later. Fold your hands. Very good. Fold your hands. No talking. Lakshmi. Today we are going to learn about this boy's friends. Do you know the name of this boy?
No.
I will tell you the name of this boy. This boy's name is Raja. What is his name?
Raja.
So today he is going to tell about his friends. He will tell all his friends' name. Okay? Shall we read? So the name of the story is My Friends. I have many friends. So Raja has lots of friends, many friends he has. Okay. Some of my friends are older, and what do you see in this picture?
Friends.
What is he doing with his friends? What is he doing with his friends? Raise your hands. Yes, very. They are playing. Raja and his friends are all playing. What are they playing? Can you guess the name?
Bat and ball.
Bat and ball. They are playing with bat and ball. So let's see who all are Raja's friends. What do you see in this picture? Raise your hand and answer. Yes, Nidish. So Raja is standing here along with some of his friends. Yes, some of them are younger than him. So Raja has older friends, younger friends. Do you see how young these friends are? What about these friends? They are all older. Okay. What is he doing with his friends now? What is he doing with his friends? This girl is holding a balloon. Okay. They are all in the park. They are all playing. Okay. Some of my friends are old. These are also Raja's friends. Okay? Anybody wants to count how many friends Raja has in this picture? Yes, can you count?
Five
friends he has. Okay? Does he have only five friends or more friends?
More friends.
Here also he has friends. Here also he has friends. Let's see what happens next in the story. Some of them are tiny. Tiny means very small. Can you all show me small? Small. What about big?
Big.
Small.
Big.
So some of his friends are very tiny. Tiny means small. Sit on that show. Can you tell me who is the friend here? Which friend is he talking about? Raise your hand. Yes. He's talking about this. Is this a baby or is this a doll?
Baby.
Okay, it's a baby. Okay, so Raja's friend is this baby also. Some of my friends have tails. What does he mean by that?
Not sure.
Dogs. So dog has a tail, yes. Have you all seen? Dog has a tail.
Cat.
This is a rat. This is a cat. Raja has friends who are also animals. Okay. Sit down, Krishna. Please sit down. Some of my friends have no feet. Can you all show me your feet? Where is your feet? Feet. This is your feet. Some of his friends have no feet. Which friend is he talking about? Look at the picture. Snake. Does a snake have any feet?
No.
Snake has no feet. Snake is also Raja's friend. Okay. Some of my friends fly.
Flappy.
So which friend is he talking about?
Listen.
Some of my friends fly. Which friends is he talking about?
Butterfly.
Okay. Flower can fly?
No.
Think. Some of his friends can fly. See?
Birds.
So birds. Sit down. Birds, butterflies, all these are his friends.
Honeybee.
Hold your hands. Okay. Some of them swim. Can you tell me animals?
Fish.
So fish are also his friend. Can parrot swim? No, parrot can fly. Oh, books are my friends too. So he says that books are his friends also. But who is my best friend? So now Raja has so many friends. Who do you think is Raja's best friend?
Rat.
Any other best friend he can have?
Butterfly.
Butterfly.
Snake.
Snake. Fish. So we'll see. Now let's see who's Raja's best friend. My mother. Who's Raja's best friend?
My mother.
Raja's best friend is his mother. Okay, understood? Yes, did you all enjoy the story? Some of my, very good, Nagomi is listening to the story.